Check out all the underwing moths on this large elm tree. Let's see if I can get close to a couple of them. Oh, there they go. Only because they'll fly away and then come right back. See ya. Oh. Got bounced right off my phone. Bye.